Hello friends, I have welcomes you in Horizon Academy. Today's video is on problem on limit fits and tolerances. So let's move towards the problem. The statement of problem is like this: in an assembly of two parts, 50 mm nominal diameter, the lower deviation of hole is 0 and the higher is 4 micron, while that of shaft is minus 4 and minus 8 microns respectively. Estimate allowance and state the type of fit. In this problem, basically there are two main conditions. One condition is that your lower limit of hole is your 0, okay, and for shaft they have given minus 4 and minus 8 microns. So from this you have to calculate the hole higher limit, and after that we will solve the problem. So answer is, first step is that your nominal size, they have given nominal size of 50, means hole and shaft both nominal size are 50 mm. Then definitely if hole is lower deviation is 0, then hole lower limit is also hole lower limit size is 50 mm. So I have written that hole lower limit is 50 mm. Then higher limit is 4 microns. Then what you have to do, just add in for calculating the higher limit of hole, just write down 50 mm plus 0.004. I am adding 4 microns in 50 mm. So my higher limit of hole is 50.004. I have written over there 50.004. After that, I have to calculate the shaft higher limit and lower limit. My nominal size of shaft is 50 mm. For calculating the higher limit of shaft, I have to deduct 4 microns from 50 mm. So I had done calculation over here, 50 minus 0.004. So my answer is 49.996. same for shaft, I have to calculate lower limit. For lower limit, I have to minus from 50 minus 0.008. so I had done calculation over here, 49.992. so calculating the allowance, for calculating the allowance, I have taken lower limit of hole minus upper limit of shaft. Hole lower limit minus shaft upper limit. My hole size lower limit is fixed 50 mm, minus shaft upper limit is 49.996. from this calculation, I have get there is a clearance of 0.00. I am getting clearance of 0.004 between hole and shaft. Then I can easily identify that this type of fit is clearance type of fit. Okay, this problem is over. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.